Seatbelt.
I've had my seatbelt on the whole
time. You have a driver's license?
Yes, sir, I do. And I do have my pistol on my side. Been target practice.
Have you?
Yes, sir.
Grab it.
I'll just show you.
Have y'all been drinking? I see beer.
Picked up a 12-pack. We was going to pick this old lady up. I was dropped him off with her. There's my driver's license, my insurance, and registration.
Uh-huh. There's no open containers in here, is it?
No, sir. I'm drinking a Monster.
Passenger, you got one?
Yes, sir, I did.
Okay. I didn't know he had one.
What's your name?
Jason Tyler Lambert.
Jason Tyler Lambert. Mm-hmm. Do you have an ID?
I don't.
Okay. Please don't grab that pistol.
I won't.
Whatever you do.
I won't. That's the reason I notified you that I had it when you walked up there.
This is an old one.
You can probably run the insurance. She's supposed to be sending me another one, but it's current.
Okay. Can you write your name and date of birth on some of them, check everything out? Where's the beer at?
Right there in the floorboard.
Can you pour it out for me, please?
Yes.
Keystone?
Oh, yeah. Oh, all that's
But she told me yesterday she renewed the insurance, so I just haven't got the new copy. Yet.
Okay. Write your name on something.
Wait a minute. You got a piece of paper?
Right on paper.
So you're telling me you had that on? I know he didn't have one.
Yes, sir, I had mine.
You did?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
I don't ride without it. I've got a concussion right now from a wreck I had not too long ago. Yes, sir.
You've not drank nothing today?
No, sir. I'll take your breathalyzer, whatever you want me to.
I ain't trying to jam y'all up or anything.
I understand you're doing your job.
That's it. Tyler Lambert. Tyler's your first name?
Yes.
Jason Tyler?
Yes.
And date of birth? Any other guns in here besides the pistol? You ain't got a gun on you, do you?
I got the 32.
I
don't know. I got the 32 with me, I don't. I've just got
32 in there.
You got that 32 in here still?
Yes.
So just put it out there.
Yeah. Walk on back to the back.
Okay.
You can still smoke. What?
I thought he put that 32 out of the house.
You stay seated and
yes, sir, I will.
Okay. You don't have a gun on you?
No.
Check it.
I'm good. We got my holster.
Okay. Okay. Just lean up right there, man.
All right.
You don't have any warrants or anything, but I do want to ask you a question.
Yes.
You've had some drug arrests. You got any drugs or anything on you?
No, sir.
Nothing on, at all?
No.
Let me check.
Okay. None.
That's all you got?
Yes.
You got anything? Don't stick your hands in the car. You mind if I check in there?
No, we're okay.
What's up with those drug arrests?
I'll be honest with you.
Come back.
They got me in my old lady's car, and she had some stuff in there. And that's pretty much what it is, and they're on me.
Is there anything on your side of the truck over there, drug-wise, if I look in there? Be honest with me.
No.
What was it this?
So here.
The chicken getting inside pockets? No. You mind if I check your side of the truck?
Go here.
Drop it till we can have a seat. Mind if I check inside this truck for anything illegal, any drugs or anything? Is there anything in here I need to know about?
Not that I know of. I just get in and ride just over to the first girlfriend.
Okay. Come on now.
Yes, sir.
You got to have a cane?
Yes, sir.
I'm going to grab that pistol off your hip.
Yes, sir. Go ahead. I've got room to throw it off the rider strip bad.
Is that loaded?
Yes, sir, it is.
One in the barrel?
Yes, sir. One in the chamber. Okay.
So there's nothing in there you know of?
Nothing that I know of.
You mind if I check?
No, I don't mind. Empty cell.
It's okay? Have a seat back here on the back.
Okay. Boy, I know there's nothing in there. I'm taking that.
You mind if I check your pockets for anything? Okay, have a seat. Just gonna stick my head in there. If there ain't nothing up there, it ain't a big deal.
No.
Okay? Have a seat. You get this back in just a few.
Yes.
And hey, it's not a crime. You can have it, but just to deal with where I look. Am I helping somebody out? Is there anything I need to know? I mean,
no, sir.
Okay.
Everything's supposed to be good.
Everything's supposed to be good. Nail polish remover?
Yeah, come out of my old truck.
So whose pistol is this?
That's mine.
Yours? Place your fingers. Stay where you are. There's some meth in that here. Okay. Is that meth?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, meth. That's why I asked you.
God damn
it. I don't mind helping somebody out.
Yes, sir.
That's why I asked you if there's anything up there I need to know. It's right there. I'll show it to you.
To be honest, I didn't know about it.
He said, I got short about that.
I got some charges on me.
Right. Is it yours?
I didn't have no idea it was there. Not mine.
You're in the rest port. Here's the deal. Have you been through this before? Obviously you have.
Sir, I got a wife sitting on me looking at life.
Life?
I'm 23 years old.
Hold on a second. Let me grab my hat.
Just stay where you are. Look, dude, I'm the nicest guy you'll ever meet.
I got
as far
a
as
wife feeling.
You have a wife feeling?
I'm 23 years old, yes, sir.
Shanzlin, you can get Shanzlin from the local
just a second, I'll be right back and I'll speak with you. Let me let them know I'm okay.
F-18-1, I'm code 4, I got a TF-15.
So is that manufacturing charge you're talking about?
If I'm under arrest, I'd like to.
Yeah.
I mean, that's all I get.
Scoot over. I don't want you to kick me in the head.
I'm not, bro.
Turn around. That's got some stuff. You want to clean that off and light it for one? I'll let you sit down and smoke a cigarette.
Doesn't matter if I can get a lighter out of the truck, my lighter and cigarette.
Let me get that pistol.
Go ahead.
You know you can't. That pistol's yours?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
No, I'm done.
Is it loaded?
Sir. Yes, sir. Can we talk a minute?
Yeah, we can. Let me get the pistol, and I'll let him go do what he needs to do.
All I need to do is get my cigarettes.
Which cigarettes are yours?
Sir?
Which ones are yours?
The ones up there in the front of the
24/7?
Sir,
Yeah, we can talk, but don't tell. Let me read your rights to you. Don't tell me anything you shouldn't. Don't incriminate yourself, okay?
Got it.
Yes. You have a right to remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you in court. You have a right to an attorney. Have an attorney present for any questions. Count 4-1 won't be granted. Get no calls to you. If you decide to start answering now without an attorney, you have the right to stop answering questions until you talk to an attorney.
Yeah.
You understand your rights. Did you want to ask me something?
Really?
I'm going to try, but we got to go to the jail. I'm going to try to work with you. Yes, sir, I am.
What's your daddy's number where I can give him a call?
870-220-1707.
You realize I can't? I was planning on writing you a ticket and cutting you loose until I had a feeling there was probably something up there. But I didn't have to have your permission to look anyway because you had an open container.
Yes.
But I just kind of had the feeling there was something. You need to let that stuff alone, man.
Yes, but what I'm saying is I didn't even know that one was there.
I'm going to show it to you. Stuff down in that beer box. Now, it ain't a lot, but that's enough to get you where you need to be.
Yes.
Both of you, you understand your rights. That was for both of you, right? You're not under arrest. Yes.
I realize that. I'm not upset or anything.
Before I
figure out what's going on.
I'm gonna continue looking through the truck. Is there anything else up there I need
continue
to
look?
No, sir.
Okay. I'm gonna put this in the front seat, and I'll be right back. Sir?
So I'm under
arrest. I can't cut you loose fast. But you had nobody here's giving me any problems. Let me double lock those so they don't tighten up on you. Come here. So now, I'll try to get you out of there just as quick as I can, but you know you gotta go get a bond hearing first. And are you done with that now?
No.
I'll pick it up and put it back in the truck, man. You don't need a littering ticket.
I'd like it back.
I wouldn't do that, man. I ain't gonna add it. I'm not gonna add it on you.
I'd like it back.
Listen, man,
you
like I said.
All right,
I ain't out here to screw nobody over, but you know you sure as crap ain't supposed to have that stuff.
Yes. Man.
Like I said, I had every intention to write you a seatbelt ticket and cut you loose.
The sheriff of this county has been on me for a while.
What about what?
Anything you can get me with. And brother, that ain't no lie right there.
He got hooked up with the wrong gal here a while back. Me and his daddy and his grandpa have been trying to get him straightened out.
Who's she?
Jennifer Evans. She's in jail up there right now charges.
Is she? And, drug charges?
Yes,
sir, she is.
And he got hooked up with her and he went down the wrong path and we've been trying to help him. I've helped him get his old truck and he run off in the ditch and then got sunk in the water and went over and sold it to old boy in Jersey so he had some money. I didn't know anything about it. The rest of it, we just tried to, I've taken him over his girlfriend. They were going over young.
Yeah, I mean, I only saw the seatbelt and that's why I stopped you.
Yes.
And I had every intention. Now, if you hadn't been drinking in the truck, I mean, from here on, I mean, let this be a learning experience. Be down out in the woods somewhere, not on one of these county roads if you're going to drink. You shouldn't be drinking on the highway
brother,
anyway.
I'm going to the pen anyway.
But possibly not. Why do you think that?
Because of that life, isn't
it? I've been trying to, his dad's trying to talk him into trying to get set up with rehab and do something just with the judge because that was his first offense running around with that.
I tell you this, and I'm willing to work with you. I don't have any problem working with you. Have you spoken with anyone from DTL? Nothing like that. Would you let one of those guys interview you? Would you be willing to do that?
What?
This drug stuff.
I mean, not really. I mean, I just...
Not really?
I didn't know, like... I'm going to take a pen. Just take me to jail.
Smoke your cigarette. Don't think the worst.
Yeah, don't think the worst.
It's really not. I mean, I know you probably are you intoxicated right now. Kind of got a buzz a little bit.
We sold a truck when we came and put some gas in here, and we got the beer there.
You got a buzz or anything? Because you seem like you're taking it harder than what it's got to be. Because there's no charges. There's no convictions whatsoever on there. All I see is you've been arrested, like right now.
He's not a felon at this point.
No.
So he's not in trouble for having a pistol.
I'm going to go sit in jail.
Till we can get you a bond, I can't write you a ticket for possession of illegal narcotics.
No, yes.
I can't, like a seatbelt ticket, I just write you a ticket, send you on your way. Yeah, I'd love to do that because that cuts down on my paperwork. Unfortunately, if I find something like that, I can't stomp that out on like a joint.
Can you at least leave that with me?
No, I got to take it. You gotta take your possession of a firearm and drugs.
I am getting mine back, right?
Yes.
That's all I want.
Unless I go over there and find drugs with the
go ahead and check
side.
My side, I promise you ain't going nowhere.
I didn't know.
This is your pistol. Does it belong to anybody else or you just
no sir, I purchased it with me.
Okay. Y'all can see that camera right there is rolling. And that's why I'm telling you, asking me, can you give the gun back? I can't. You know, we got to do things by the book. I can't. There's a pistol. I just laid it up there. You said it was yours. I found drugs. I have to take it. That's not saying you won't get, you can't, you might get it back. If this is dismissed or what have you, if that's the case, you'll get it back.
Can I at least grab my phone and take
yes, sir.
Them?
You need to call. No, wait a minute. Have a seat.
Sorry.
I'll get that for you. You need to make some calls?
Yes, sir.
Or does he need to call somebody for you?
I'd like to make a couple calls.
I don't have a problem with that. Can you wait till we get up there to call? That way you can have the cuffs off and you can talk.
You going to call your daddy?
I'd like to call somebody. I'd like to call my old lady.
Well, I was going to stop by there and tell her what's going on when he touched me loose, and then she'll know what's going on.
If I don't find any illegal stuff like that on your side,
you shouldn't find anything.
If I don't, then I'm going to let you be on your way. Which one is it?
The one with the fingerprint.
This one? Is this it?
Yeah, that's good.
Come on back here and have a seat. We can get you up there and you can call whoever you need. Is there anything else on you before I get you up there?
No, sir.
A pipe or any?
No, sir.
Okay. Have a seat. Don't bump your head. Shut the door. That stuff's not yours. Okay. And seriously, I wasn't out to.
I understand you're doing your job.
I hate that it came to this.
I told him earlier to put his seatbelt on. He wasn't paying attention to me when we left Cracker Box. He didn't do it, and I wasn't paying attention. I was trying to watch for you because I don't need those tickets for hazardous driving. I just rebuilt the front end of the truck.
I see your steering stuff right there.
That come out to work truck.
Oh, that's a big thing here.
Yeah. That had been on log crew and he had all that stuff in the back of his truck. No
other firearms at all up here? No. So you didn't see him stuff that bag down?
No, sir. I didn't know he had that bag. I don't know where he even got it. He just made that deal with that fella over there, Jersey, over that pickup.
So y'all like buddies, friends, or
cousin? Yeah, they put
him out, and I just trying to help him try and get him on straight. I didn't
know. I didn't have a clue.
Okay. I'm going to run your gun real quick.
Yes, sir.
It's not stolen.
No, sir.
I'm going to let you, I'm going to put it in this seat.
Yes, sir.
Let you get in this driver's seat, and you just drive on away. And yes, you can get it, stick it back in your house.
One question. The Schanzlins from over here, Locust, are y'all related?
William?
Schanzlin.
Who do you know?
I know Clint and his daddy and his mama and his little brother of his. I went to school with Clint, and I remember them picking us up and it was a birthday party.
School in Hampton?
Yes.
Yeah. Now, what is your name again?
Robert Smith, Chris Smith.
Chris Smith. The name sounds real familiar.
Yes, sir.
Real familiar. You live in Hampton?
I live right here at RT. Yeah.
Do you? Okay.
Yes. Yeah.
Let me check this gun, and then, like I said, let's cut you loose. It's loaded. Is it on safe?
Yes. If it ain't, because we went past it, that it should. The back one back here.
Safe.
Okay.
Would be a car coming. If 18 more, still go. You okay? You want to talk to him?
Yes.
I can call him. Oh, you are?
Yes.
Yeah, I sure can. Whether he's going to come up there on Saturday, I don't know. But I'll sure do it. Okay. So he has, remember your rights. You don't have to say nothing else to me. You're in the back seat. You're obviously under arrest. Did he have anything to do with that stuff?
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sir?
I thought he did, but I was bored. And he was trying to get overboard.
I get it. All right. Just making sure I'm not sending a guilty man down the road.
No,
all right. Here's all your stuff.
Yes.
And like I said, man, I hope I didn't screw y'all day up, but
man, you know,
how do you ratchet this back?
Just pull it straight back.
There you go.
And it'll go back forward without the clip in it. On time, it locks itself back when the clip's in.
When it's in. Okay. Yes. Go ahead and have a seat, and I'm gonna lay this in the. I'm gonna lay this over there, and you can get it when you get down the road away from me.
Yes, sir. There's any way y'all can be lenient. Like I said, man,
his dad
and grandpa was trying to get him to talk right to a lawyer and get him to rehab. It don't need to be the end of his life like he's thinking.
I am not, trust me.
That first charge, he's pissing down on himself.
Trust me, man, I am not out here to screw somebody. Nobody's perfect, and everybody makes mistakes.
Yes,
I'm not judging him or you or anybody. You about to lose your, okay, it's good.
Yes.
That's a home wallet.
Yes.
Is this pipe part of it?
That's his pipe.
Mm-hmm. I think it's got
smoking background of it. He's run out of cigarettes and got cigarettes and stuff went down there and caged.
All right. Okay, man, you're free to go. One second. F-18 Warren, 1098, 1019 Sheriff's Office, Minutes 15.
Come 4447.